How is everybody doing? It's Vikings95 here with an opening I am very excited for. I know the package doesn't look great, but I've bought from this eBay seller before, and he always provides really good cards that are packaged very, very well, so not too worried about it. This is one of those eBay mystery lots, so I have no idea what I'm getting, besides one card, but I'll talk about that later. eBay mystery lot from PapaCon 51, I think. I will put the link in the bio. This is my third package from him. And basically, it's $1.50 per card, I believe, free shipping. And then if you buy more cards, you get some bonus things. But this is my third lot. Every single lot I've been stoked for. Everyone I've talked to that's bought off of my recommendation didn't. I mean, they received some awesome cards. They definitely said it was worth it. No regrets from it. So with that, let's get into this and see if I can open it. I'm just gonna get this out quick. Whew. All right, here we go. So there we go. Yep, PapaCon 51. I bought 36 singles. Basically it was a promotion I didn't even know about. He messaged me after I made the purchase saying, since I bought more than 20, I get to choose one card from a picture on the lot. I chose a Jordan Howard RPA, so it's gonna be sweet. Anyways, I bought 36 cards, three bonus, cause you get one bonus per 12. So I got 39 total. Anyways, there it is, Khan's cards. Really excited about it. Always packaged super, super well. So, oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, there it is, right on top. Dang, that is beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna try and contain my excitement a little bit for that, that Jordan Howard right on top. Look at that. That's my guaranteed card right there. We got 26 and 99. Hoosiers Black Gold Jordan Howard RPA. God, that's pretty. All right. With that, let's get into it. I need to find a way to open these up. Looks like all the big hits are kept over here in this. There we go. That's coming undone. Of course, I'm giving you guys plenty of visuals for all that. Didn't open those the prettiest, but you know what? I'm actually gonna wait to the end for those. Let's open this first. Packaged very, very nicely as always. Get that off, I'll deal with that later. All right, here we go. Of course, there's even more tape. There we go, all right, we're good. We'll go with this one first. So like I said, third lot, I highly recommend buying some. It's definitely the best value I've got on any lot I've got on eBay. That is a buy it now. Oh, look at that. Starting off strong, we have a Colby Linsby 32 out of 99 RPA National Treasure for TCU. That is beautiful. Look at that patch. That patch is sweet. Very, very cool. Very nice looking card. Oh, we're already starting off way strong. Got the rookie jersey of Nile Davis, Travis Kelce, Spectra Combo Materials, 94 out of 99. That is beautiful. Travis Kelce, one of the best tight ends in the league. That's sweet. I'll be putting all of these into top loaders later. Now we got a Kenyon Drake. Man. He hooked me up. Kenyon Drake, 2016 rookie auto jersey, numbered out of 299. Almost be on the front. Did I miss it? Oh, yep, right up there. 97 to 299. What a beauty. That is unreal. That's sweet. Very, very cool. All right, we got a Golden Opportunities Panini Black Gold Jared Goff. Rookie jersey, 142, oh, sorry guys, 142 out of 199, black gold, golden opportunity. Man, That is a pretty card right there with Mr. Goff. Now we have a rookie exquisite Cordell Patterson. Oh yeah, I got the former Viking, now Super Bowl champion. The exquisite 2012 set draft picks, numbered out of 195. Got 29 out of 175 exquisite. Very nice rookie there with Mr. Patterson. All right, now we got a Panini Immaculate Big Ben Roethlisberger with the numbered 31 out of 99 at the bottom there. Nice little looking card there, not bad. And then the last one of this pack was a Garrett Grayson. Look at that. That is different. Garrett Grayson, rookie cleats, that is why. It is his cleat, numbered 19 to 25. That's sweet. Very cool. Rookie cleats, I don't think I have a single card that's a cleat. So anyways, there is the first pack. Let's get into this second one right here. See what we can get. I already got my money's worth, guys. I would, like I said, highly recommend it. These, God, it just makes me want to get more. we got a Topps Platinum Derek Carr. Very nice looking card there with the refractor. Very cool rookie card. We got a Tony Romo tie-dye draft picks. That's pretty sweet. Not a rookie, but that's a way cool Romo card. Numbered 20 of 49. So not bad at all. Way cool Romo. We got a Dalton Schultz rookie card blue velocity. That card's mesmerizing right there. Oh, I gotta find like an Alan Lazard card that looks like that. That is sweet. Way cool. Way cool with the prism. We got look at that. Captain Kirk Cousins rookie card right there with the orange variation, orange border. Not bad at all. Very nice. Steve Young, 1998 refractor. That's cool right there. That's an old card in great condition. Look at that. It's beautiful. Riley Reiff, black rookie card, numbered. Very nice. 114 out of 299. Very cool. Very nice rookie card there. We got a rookie jersey, Nate Burleson. Wow. That is old right there. That is sweet. Rookie jersey, rookie gallery. I remember watching Nate Burleson play way back for the Vikings. So this is a nice little personal collection patch right there. That's awesome. 13 to 300. Very, very cool. Throw that back there. We got a Jaire Alexander, 19 to 25 rookie card. That's beautiful. Wow. Look at that. Very, very nice. Way cool rookie card there. Very cool. Out of 25. Ooh, look at that. We got a Lamar Jackson Panini Playbook rookie. Any Lamar Jackson rookie is good in my book. So this is awesome. We got a Andre Allison Vikings wide receiver numbered out of 299. That's a beautiful looking card there. I really like that. Very, very nice rookie card. Silver label. We got a Christian Kirk. Oh, look at that. Christian Kirk right there with the on-card auto. It's Leaf, but that is sweet. Oh, that makes more sense. I was going to say, it was a weird backdrop, but 2018 rookie card auto, Christian Kirk. Way cool with the Trinity Clear. Very nice. This is what I was seeing in the back. We got a super short print stargazing green 9 out of 10 Travis Kelce. That's awesome. That's a beautiful card there. Way cool. Very low print. That's what I like to see. Oh, here we go. We got a Randy Moss right there. Excalibur 1999. Way cool from his early years. That's an awesome edge card. Very nice. We got Captain Munnerlyn. That's pretty sweet. I don't think I actually have a card of him. That's awesome. We got 11 of 59. Captain Munnerlyn. That's a way cool. A black border. Very nice. We have a Michael Orr, oh, The Blind Side, Michael Orr. That's sweet. We got the rookie card out of 50. Am I just missing it? Yep. 34 out of 50 right there with Michael Orr from The Blind Side. Very nice. Very cool looking card. We have a Chris... Wait, is it? No, that's Randy Moss. What am I thinking? Randy Moss. Way cool. Is that a Japanese card? I'm so confused. That is sweet. That is way cool. I mean, it's not Japanese, but it's got some, you know, some print on it, or Chinese. That's way cool. We got a Navarro Bowman, 825 out of 999, rookie. Very nice for the 49ers. We got an Adrian Peterson, platinum short print, extra points, 23 of 25. That's sweet. Another personal collection for the Vikings. Way cool. Very short print. That's awesome. We got a rookie rising, Laquon Treadwell, 331 out of 349. Beautiful card there. Hopefully he can become a big receiver for us. We got a Justin Reed, 21 of 24 for the Texans with a blue rookie card. That's awesome. Look at that. Saquon Barkley rookie card. Always great. Any Barkley is definitely put aside, put in a top loader. He's got huge potential in the future. We got an Eric Molds, 1996 rookie card. That's cool. I remember watching him play a little bit. That is, it's an old card right there, 96. We got a David Johnson. I don't want to give up what's behind it. David Johnson, red out of 199 with the, 176 out of 199. That's way cool with the season ticket. All right, the card that was behind it, I kind of gave it away, but I just saw an auto. So we got a Eric Ebron, nice, 26 and 99. Oh, I did it again. 26 out of 99 with the RPA Topps Finest. Look at that card. That is a beauty right there. That's sweet. And then behind it, we got another, looks like, Rookies and Stars, Chandler Jones with the auto, 24 to 99. Very, very nice. Rookies and Stars. Very cool card there. Definitely a keeper. And then we got Joey Bosa with the Chargers, plates and patches, 64 out of 99. Very, very nice. All right, that was the second little box. Now we have what I would assume to be the big hits. Let's see. Which one do we already see? We already saw that one. So I'm going to keep that one looking up. All right. Starting off, we got Mueldy Moore Bowman Chrome. That is awesome. That is, I remember watching him when I was growing up. That is a sweet Minnesota Vikings rookie card right there. Mueldy Moore. Way cool. That's sweet. And it looks like it was never circulated. Yep, the uncirculated. That's awesome. And now we have a Tony Gonzalez, Kansas City Chief, Topps Chrome. That's a beauty right there. Numbered 69 of 139. Another uncirculated card. Way cool. With Tony Gonzalez, Hall of Famer now. All right, so I'm going to keep that one there. Open this pack up. All right, first card of this, uncirculated, Sean Hill. Sean Hill, Bowman Chrome rookie card. Not bad. I don't see a number on it, but nonetheless, very, very cool with the Vikings. He knows I'm a Vikings fan, and I'm pretty sure you can request to have more cards of a team than another on the eBay. So that's sweet. Very, very nice Sean Hill there. Throw that to the side. And then we got a, look at that. We have a Matt Forte, limited 2011, team trademarks, numbered 14 of 20. Beautiful. And in a one touch. That is sweet. 14 of 20, team trademarks. Oh, that's beautiful. With the jersey auto. I don't believe, I can't remember if that was, I don't think it's an RPA, but nonetheless, that's beautiful. Matt Forte, one of the best running backs in Bears history. That's sweet. And then the last pack with the guaranteed card that I get, which I am very, very excited about. We have a Jordan Howard black gold 26/99. I showed you guys at the beginning, but look at that. That is beautiful black gold with the RPA. And this is guaranteed. I'll explain that in a little bit. And then the last card of the lot, we got a Mark Brunell. Look at that. That is sweet, uncirculated, Topps Chrome, Mark Brunell. Very, very nice. Numbered 55 of 101. Way cool, from 2003. That is a sweet looking refractor right there. All right, so that is the lot, man. Never disappoints opening cards from Papa Con. So what happens with this is if you buy more than 20 cards, you get to take a, or you, he has a picture in his eBay description, the later pictures, I believe. And if you have more than 20 cards in your quantity when you buy them, you get to pick one card from, I think it's like, you'd have to look, but I think it's like picture set 9 or whatever. And then if you buy more than 40, you can pick from set 10. I chose this Jordan Howard. He had some really cool other cards on there, like a, I think there was like an Optic Chrome Dak Prescott rookie card, some other like RPAs, high-end like autos, stuff like that. Anyways, definitely worth it. But Papa Con, if you're watching this video, if you do see it, thank you so much. This is, these lots just really never disappoint. Like I said, I'll leave the description in the bio. This is my third lot I've done from him. And I just got to keep going back for more, because like, how does it get better than getting like, oh no. Of course, I just dumped them. They don't have far to fall because the TV's sitting on a stand, but how does it get better than all of these like RPAs, these patches, these low numbers, all of that. Matt Forte patch, like, it's just, it doesn't get better for the price. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Look at that beauty right there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys have a great rest of your week, and I will see you guys later.